Hey, it's Landon here, back with another video. Today we're going to walk through how to upload a custom thumbnail to Vimeo. But first, why? Thumbnails are like mini advertisements as to why people should watch your video. Thumbnails should be informative, aesthetically pleasing, and on brand. A quality thumbnail can drastically improve your click rate. So imagine you're on Vimeo, or on someone's website with Vimeo hosted videos, and you see these two videos side by side. The one on the left has a decent auto-generated thumbnail. There's smiling faces in it, and people like clicking on faces, but it doesn't tell me what or who the video is about. The video on the right tells me what type of video this is, a product explainer, and who it's about, the Verizon Amphitheater VIP Club. Plus, it has our brand colors, font, and our logo in the top right corner. Now let's walk through how to upload custom thumbnails to Vimeo. Log into your Vimeo account and find the desired video. Click this gear icon, that's your settings. And right over here on the left, it has an option to edit thumbnail. Click upload. Find your custom thumbnail. And click open. Just click save and you are done. Thanks for watching. Let us know if this helped.